All right, every year you go to Director's Award.
Maybe.
You go to Director's Award to an eighth grade student that has basically shown a lot of musicality. A person that works together very well with others, shows some teamwork, some leadership abilities, and is generally just a nice, really, really nice person. So tonight I'd like to give the award to Alexi Mejia. This year, it was there's a lot of people that were really very deserving, and I said, you know what, I'm going to break the tradition, so I'm going to give out a second one. The second one goes to Josie Marquette. And since I'm the choir director, I'm going to give out one more. Reece Wright. Kids, and I said, you know what? It's not like the Oscars, you have to give one award out, so I'm going to give three. So they're going to get a plaque, and the names go up on a wall plaque that hangs in the 8th grade choir room. So, first of all, I want to say a few thank yous before we get to the last one. Nice job. All right, next we have Reece Wright. He's going to dazzle you with some piano tonight.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna embarrass Reece a little bit. Reece, he plays all the time. And I know that because I've talked to his dad a lot, and Reece has really only been taking lessons for 3 years. And that is what hard work and dedication and putting your mind to something can do for you right there. So if you wanna start playing the piano, go right now.